Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. This is America Catfish. See, I buy it, feel a catfish in the bag. So I already throw it out on the bag and look here in the bowl here. What I going to do, I going to steam it and I going to make some catfish choka with dal. Alright guys. Yes guys. Hey guys, look, I'm going to put the catfish to steam. Well, I want to cover it like steam a little bit. Well, guys, come have my onion here. Come have, I have my salt, black pepper, seasoned salt. I want to put some sazon to change the color. And this is the thyme, broadleaf thyme. I have some frozen here. Garlic. I have tomato here, frozen tomato. And I have some shallot that I'm going to put inside my fish choker. So I'm going to cut up the pepper and so. Yes, guys, my rice there by the and I want to mash up this fish. No, yes, more like a choka already finished, Nick. Well, guy, me finish my shit up there. Yes, guy, I got some olive oil inside there. A hot. And... me throw in my onion. I'm going to put some tomato in there. All this tomato that I have in the bag here is from my own seed. Summertime I plant them and I freeze them. This is my seasoning. There's my garlic. Thank you. The fish is going in now. I mash it up. I'm putting in the pepper now. Anyways, I'm putting some black pepper now. I'm putting some seasoned salt. And this is some sazon. And I'm putting a little bit of salt because I'm going to taste it later on. Even in America, the perfect chef that they have, when you see them cook, they put a little bit of salt and then at last, then they taste. Perfect, perfect, perfect. You can do it on professional cooker. I cook this thing, you see. Perfect salt. And guys, you see this fish choka, you see? You can lash it, eat it with bread, or you can make bake. You can make bacon and eat bacon. Let me tell you, I'm gonna squeeze the oven. And guys, I got to squeeze a lemon now. One lemon, I need the lemon juice. Half more lemon. I'll let you see. Well, guys, here over the Catfish Choka. Yes, guys, this is a shallot. I nearly forgot to put it in. Yes, guys. That's it. The catfish choka. This guy, this is the rice. And the dhal is boiling there. And this is a fish choka. Well, guys, this is my dhal and rice with fish choka, and this is my mango achara. Yes, yes, he worked good. Yes, the dhal and rice is dhal and rice were good. And the catfish choka. I got this fish choka and dhal and rice so good. You guys can try your hand and make stuff like this. Guy needs food. Guys, if you like, share, tell your friend, and you guys could subscribe to my channel. Azimola Foodie. You guys can subscribe to my channel, alright? I am having a lot of viewers. Alright, guys.